This short screencast will show you how to insert the word count into your Google document. The easiest way to do it is to scroll down to wherever you're going to insert your word count, then go to Tools, click on Word Count, and if you click at the end, the very last number, it will let you highlight all the way up to word count. Now, if you don't include the top part here, it will copy kind of weird. Do a Control C for copy, close that, and then do a Control V for paste. Now you notice it kind of pasted cattywampus. All you need to do is resize each of the columns until it's something reasonable, and then you have your word count. Now another way to do this is to open up your word count and take a screenshot. You can do that with a print screen, and then you crop it down to the appropriate size in Microsoft Paint or PicMonkey or some other image editing program. If you have a Mac, there's a great little program called Sketch that you can download. I use it every day. Click on Snap and it lets you take a picture of whatever you're copying. Then you come over here and close this. And Sketch will even let you drag and drop directly into Google Documents to give you a nice image of your word count. So either way, you can copy and paste, or you can do a screen capture and insert the image. That will give you the word count for your assignment.